Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to Doom 3, but this time, Resurrection of Evil, which was the sequel. I have no idea what the Lost Mission is. I'll get to that eventually. On Marine, of course, because I enjoy regular gameplay, for story, a little bit of a challenge, and why should I overstress myself unless it's asked for? Yes. Because, you know, going to a place that clearly went to hell in the first.
They're close.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. But there's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point, we need a charge here. Roger that. On my way.
We're having trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! Can't see a thing.
Can I talk now? So that's the intro. Those three big baddies you saw, charge that heart. I played this back on the old original Xbox. Bad Skull. Reload.
Oh, shit.
I'll try, lady. Like... it's not exactly the easiest thing on the planet. Well... little bit of patience and a lot of luck and you can dodge those guys real good. All right, we got some clips for an machine gun. I was gonna say assault rifle, but wrong war universe. Speaking of, well, hello, good sir. It looks like you're missing a good chunk of your head. Don't know why it's running bad. Could just be my computer. I'll take that. Oh, hey. Whoa. How have I not been hurt yet? Okay, generator is running. Sounds good. Is there stuff on top of there? I didn't actually know that I could climb that. Can I actually? Okay, you know what? I'll be damned. Open sesame. He's really hurt.
He tried to hit me with a fireball, but I grabbed it and threw it right back at him. You're not gonna get far with that pistol. Take this grabber. It's more useful than you think.
It is actually a lot more useful than you think, and just as fun. Imagine killing somebody with a medkit. That would be hilarious. I didn't even get to fully grab him. Nighty-night. Okay, game, stop lagging. What is causing all this lag? I don't have much open on my computer. Dang. Okay, look. I get it, you're all grouchy. Okay. Sorry, itchy ear. What the hell? Come on, do it again. Come on. Game. Thank you. How laggy and stuttery it is. This is pretty bad. Oh, come on. Like, you can still run through with your guns and everything, but the grabber is pretty fun. Go figure, I go to record and my computer is deciding to be a butt. So rude. So rude. Hi? Okay. Let's hear what's on the PDA.
Audio log for Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. We shouldn't be here. I don't think we. This dig site. We've seen structures like this before. Representative tablets sent back to Dr. McNeil. Up until now, we hadn't seen any artifacts in what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense mechanism in place. Attacking those godforsaken creatures. Why did the gate open? The amount of chaos and movement within is new to all of us. All of us that are left. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by his something. What it was, I can't even describe. The best bet is to seal this place up and get the hell out of here.
Ow. I don't like it when I get pinned. Would you grab the damn fireball? Okay. I'm annoyed. I remember being so much better with the grabber. I'm out of practice. Seriously, what the devil is going on? I'm going back to old school. Hi. You're ugly and your mama birthed you funny. Or I guess your daddy, given it's Betruger. Thank you. Ow! What the hell? Game? Okay, now I'm getting very annoyed. Yeah, no. Not doing it. Well, that's a portal. Hi, ugly. Ah, hi, ugly. Come on. I like green plasma better. Well, it's charged. Ah, yes. Really? Really, game? That's just rude. That is seriously rude. Give me your bodies. Thank you. And look what it does to your hands. I didn't point that out, but it's cool and gross at the same time. Yoink. Okay. And what the hell? No, dude. Thank you. Okay, so it didn't matter which way I actually went. All right. But that's the power of the heart. Shells, medkit. Now that I know I can actually climb that stuff. Generator without an actual good working panel. Oh. I don't know how you died. I don't know where you died. Whoa, hi. Oh, why? You know what? To hell with you. He didn't hit me, though, so that's a bonus on my part. Take a seat. Hi. That was a little high. Ha! Lag grab, bitch. I'm getting better, baby. I've never seen the point of backing up the files. I think I just do it because it's a button I can push. I honestly think that is the only reason why I do it. Hi. Yoink. Could have sworn I heard a spider. Ha! Huh, I killed him with something that's not explosive. You creepers are just annoying. Alright, I think it was 516? Sweet. Open! I want you to open. Why will you not open for me? Oh, that is so mean. If I wasn't readily looking for a way to get to him... There's a good chance I wouldn't have. I could have used the heart. All right, what's your PDA say there, buddy? Sean Weston. Your message did not reach some or all of the intended recipients. Subject security codes. The following recipients could not be reached. I need the security codes for storage lockers 28 and 29 immediately. All hell is broken loose here in the Erebus complex. Yeah, well, I got the code. Damn it. Ow. Hey, that's rude. Like I said, that's rude. Then my hands are back to normal. No audio logs for you, just... Hey Greg, just dropped you an email to see how you are doing. It's cold here. Ian and I went snowboarding yesterday. What's the weather like on Mars these days? Can't wait until you get back home. Oh yeah, Ian says hello. There should be plenty of rounds in the armory back in research. I'll meet you there. Sean, don't know about you, but I feel the need to squeeze off a few rounds. Can we spare the ammo for target practice? Greg, we all miss you, too. Be safe up there, Jack. Hey, Jack. Looks like there's no way I'm going to make it back for Mom's birthday. Not really sure what she needs. Can you do me a favor and get something from both of us, and I'll pay you back later? It's a drag being out here. I miss everybody. You know, I can picture that. Ow! Ow, what the hell? Alright. So... that was hilarious. Please just die, dude. Hey man, if I can get there, I can get there. And now I got the tool to actually do it. Yeah, it's full. Okay, so aside from grabbing him to... it's not the Soul Cube. I don't even know what this thing's name is. Reinsert power cells. Bam. Of course, we got a couple of uglies on it. But this is where I'm going to actually save. Main reason... I am a little bit worried. Yes, I'm going to overwrite it. Thank you, Erebus level 2. But, yeah. I'm going to defrag my computer, see what I can do to get it so it's a little bit smoother. Although, even with the lag, I didn't do too bad. And I just wanted to jump into this one, get it started, and see where it takes me. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye!